Well, it was a great day, despite the winds to hike, wasn't it, Kyle?
It was a gorgeous day out there, and we're looking at a beautiful evening, a gorgeous sunset. This is Long Beach. And by the way, tomorrow, those of you who do like to go up in the mountains and like to hike, parking will be limited, if not restricted, because we'll be under red flag warning. So headed up to the mountains tomorrow, it's going to be tough. You might not be able to do so. We'll go through that coming up in a moment. But again, a gorgeous sunset out there. Temperatures still in the 70s right now throughout the coastal sections, L.A., downtown, 74, 73 in Ontario, cooler up in the high desert. It's 50 degrees. That's because this cooler air needs to compress and warm up as it makes its way towards the coast. And again, we're leaving those cooler temperatures up in the high deserts, but we've still got some strong wind gusts out there. That's what you need to know. You've been suffering with some strong winds, especially the inland areas, but those winds right now throughout the I-5 corridor all the way out towards the Ventura County coast, we're still looking at some strong winds throughout the Santa Monica Bay, the Malibu area really, and then that Cajon Pass, the inland areas of San Bernardino County into Riverside right now. But those winds will start to die down as we make our way into the evening hours, but they're going to crank up once again for Monday as well as Tuesday. So Orange County, Riverside, San Bernardino County, we're looking at that high wind warning. Those are areas where we will continue over the next couple of days to see wind gusts up to 55, maybe 60 miles per hour. Then we're looking at the fire weather watch. It begins at 8 o'clock this evening and stays in play until early tomorrow morning at 4 a.m. LA, Ventura County, mountains and valleys. That is in preparation for the red flag warning that goes into effect once that watch goes into expiration, and that stays in play until 6 o'clock Wednesday night. The entire viewing area here on CBS2, especially again the mountain areas and some of the valleys downtown Los Angeles, will not be included in that red flag warning, but it's going to be dangerous all because of this big ridge of high pressure continuing to amplify, moving into Southern California by tomorrow, Monday, and then into Tuesday, and peaking on Wednesday. That brings us those windy conditions, dry air, and temperatures back into the 80s once again. Let's take a look at that 7-day microclimate forecast. Downtown tomorrow in the low 80s. We'll start to pick things up on Tuesday at 83, 85 on Wednesday. There's my friend Tom the Turkey on Thursday. Just in time, we're looking at a beautiful Thanksgiving day coming your way. Slightly cooler, wan serene as we head into the upcoming weekend. But again, we're staying dry. Back to you.